Hello everyone! Today's featured application is a wooden puzzle. We have our file ready to go in job control, so we will go ahead and start cutting. This fun and intricate design was made on our Speedy 400 120 watt laser with Trotec's veneered wood. You can find a link to order this material in the description box. For puzzles, you'll want to cut out the pieces and the backing separately. After everything is cut, you will glue the front frame and the backing together, keeping the individual pieces out so that they can slide in and out of place over and over again. We have this and many other puzzle designs in the description box below. We absolutely love how this design turned out. As always, if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section below. And don't forget to check out our materials deal of the month to see how you can save money on your laserable materials. See you soon!